Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Waffle 2. And we are going to jump straight back into it. Because I am enjoying this game. Aperture Science. It used to be science.
One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility. Credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Let's just crawl. Again, stop being cruel. Are you actually a robot or a person? I'm not a...
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck. Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life.
I thought
that was interesting.
I'm pretty sure you need more than carbon dioxide to live.
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faithplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Stupid test killed me. Because it's stupid. Makes no sense.
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faithplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself. sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you. Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. Yeah. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
You know, it takes the burn away when you have to explain it. Or when you feel you need to explain it. Not a very small.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one. No, I fizzled that one too. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
It's got a lot of loading screens, this game.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
What did that do?
The aerial faith plate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There, try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there? You thought I was done?
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Big bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling. Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp. Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again. the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
You want some money? I mean, I did kill you last time. And hopefully, I'll be able to kill you this time as well. Just because I don't like you.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
Wrong colour portal. I'd take a bet that that's the most attractive thing in this game.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them?
Sharks.
Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Yeah, they are. Lots of people are pointlessly cruel, like you are, GLaDOS.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air.
Nothing.
When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Hey! Up here! I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Bird!
Well, that's unfortunate.
Okay, that's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid! Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, alright? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes! Just keep testing! Remember, you never saw me! Never saw me!
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing. Did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
That's mean. But, unfortunately guys, we've run out of time for this episode, so please leave a like, subscribe, comment, share as you see fit, and until the next time, goodbye.